Through the tight middle sector for the first time today. Charles Leclerc still leads from Max Verstappen. The two of them have a little bit of a gap over Sergio Pérez. The yellow flag is so perhaps some debris there at turn two, I think, because that's where they are marking going onto the track to clear something up, and it's now clear again. The big loser, I'd say, is Duncan Bottas. He went from first piece for 18, so potentially he's involved in something.
Well, there was a
Thank you. circuit is one of the toughest circuits to try and time the restart after a safety car because it's such a long straight in turn one. If you accelerate too early, somebody else behind you can get a slipstream and overtake.
Så här är Charles Leclerc och 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 Charles
Leclerc och Charles Leclerc och Charles Leclerc och Charles Leclerc och Charles Leclerc och Charles
Thank you. Yeah.